Hey everybody, the Bonga's back. Welcome to part 3 of Let's Play Mario Kart Super Circuit, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Okay, we're still on 50cc here, and I'm gonna go random, of course. So pick my fate, and it's gonna be... Ooh, Bowser. Okay, when I said at the end of part 2 that the next would be Star Cup, well, it turns out I was wrong. It's actually the Lightning Cup. So, actually, the Lightning Cup actually makes its debut in this game. Before then, we just had Mushroom, Flower, Star, and then Special. So basically now I'm going to play as Bowser. Basically, he's the slowest character, but he's the toughest. And here we go. And of course, one of the hangars there has 64 as the number. What? A puddle got me? Poor Bowser. No wonder you can never hold on to Peach. Then again, neither can Mario. They're always just swapping. Maybe the whole Mario series is just like a glorified version of wife swap. Then again, Mario doesn't have a wife. Peach is just the one in the middle. Makes you wonder what's going on these days. Oh wait, I'm the only one that's wandering? Probably. But anyways, that's a foregone conclusion. Right now, I'm doing pretty bad here.
Yeah, Mario, you're not getting any points for a change.
There we go, I think I'll hit DK. Speaking of Peach, I'm gonna get that whore. Yeah. She likes it red. Yeah, let's just move on from that. That sounded a little bit creepier than it really needed to be, and... if I still get, like, a power slide from that, no, I did not. But it just looks so weird. The positioning was just a little off. Actually, I think Bowser is pretty good for a power slide because it doesn't turn as much. Therefore, you're more likely to stay on the road depending on what time you start the power slide. So he's not that bad when it comes to turns. I mean, his acceleration is pretty piss poor because he's so big. However, if you keep using the power slide, then more than makes up for it. Excuse me, Peach? No.
Ah, you stole my item! You little bitch!
I'm gonna get you before we cross the finish line. I got to! Oh, that was perfectly timed. Come on, come on, come on! Bowser, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, Bowser! Yes! Oh, that was nerve-wracking. This was not a good course for me because of all the puddles and the sharp turns. But in the end, I made it work. So yeah, King of Koopa is in the lead. Or King of Koopas. Well, King Koopa is in the lead. Next is Sky Garden. I wonder if there's supposed to be a play on a Nimbus Land for Mario RPG. Technically, they never really had a garden, but it was up in the clouds. And there were some beanstalks as well. You just don't see any fly guys. Oh, this looks so dangerous. I mean, there's nothing to keep you from falling on the sides. Like, if you go off the road, you're falling. And you only got Lakitu to pick you up. So this is a very dangerous course. So I'll try to grab as many coins as I can. And hopefully I'll get the right items I need and DK stole my item. Great. You're a douche, you know that, DK? You know that? Then why don't you change your behavior? Hey. This is not going good. Just still playing catch up with DK. Oh no, Mario, don't even think about it. Don't even try it. Wow. Yeah, when you use a mushroom right before a jump, you get a big launch. Sometimes it's a good thing and other times it's a bad thing. I believe I mentioned that in Flower Cup, and it still holds true even here. If anyone's just... oh, shit. If anyone's close behind me, then I'm firing the shell backwards. or if I'm getting close to an item block. Did I hit someone? Awesome! You can tell you did when Bowser does that little laugh. Because that was his item that hit an enemy. Aw yeah, first place again! And there was that Luigi Zeppelin again. What's it doing anyway? And why is it there? Is Luigi the official sponsor of Lightning Cop? I don't know, he's not doing good. He's gonna lose that sponsorship if he keeps playing this bad. Let's go to Cheap Cheap Island. Okay, midway through the course, it looks very wide open, but I bet you there's more to it than that. Like maybe some grass and stuff. Hey, Peach! Thought you liked the little present. Okay, well, there's some crabs. Whoa, and there's some water. This is a pretty dangerous course if you're near the water. The side steppers could also be a problem. Apparently, there are Goonies from Yoshi's Island here. They just don't have wings. Oh. Yeah, I had to use the brakes there. Come on, DK. Aww. I wanted to hit him with a green shell. Whoa. The side steppers are actually golden. What? Then again, that's probably the sunset. DK just stole both items. I bet she's not going to use a single one. You are a dick, DK. Apparently DK is long for dick knuckle. Because that's what you are. You're a dick knuckle. Eh. Oh my god. Okay, I'm doing pretty bad here. And I don't want to get below 4th. I mean, yeah, below 4th. Because if I do, then I have to redo the course and give up one of my carts. If I just restart from the middle of the race, that's pretty much the same thing. Yeah, so you have lives in this, or it continues. Use up all your continues, then the cup ends. I don't want to get to that point yet. I believe in Mario Kart 64, you had an unlimited amount of carts, which was okay, and sometimes if you felt you weren't in a good position to get the gold, you can just throw a race. Oh, Jesus almighty, Bowser. Get out of the water! Okay, these turns are bad for Bowser. No. Come on, get a star. Red shell is okay as well. I'll take that. Oh, I'll have to settle for 3rd. That was not a good showing on my part. I did not do good on that course. Okay, am I still sitting pretty? Oh my god. Apparently DK is only 3 points away from me, so I have to at least beat him. Get one position over DK, and I'm good to go. Peach could also be a factor as well, so hopefully she never gets first. Alright, last course, Sunset Wilds. Alright, let's do these. Not gonna lose here. I will not allow it. Okay, this is a good start. I'll take it. Like, all this muck over here could cause a problem, and I think there's some speed bursts as well, but I keep missing them. Probably because of the little jumps right behind them. Huh, there's a totem pole for Shy Guys. Oh, lost a bit of control there. Oh my god. You go off the road for even a microsecond, you slow to an absolute crawl. Like, some characters might have it better, others not so much. Bowser is one of them, who's in the not-so-much column. Oh, hi, DK. Okay, I'm gonna need another item to back me up. There, that's why I kept hopping over the speed burst, because there was, like, a little ramp right into this, beneath them. Gah! Okay, you want a red shell, too? Fine! About time Bowser shows some dominance over Mario. History needs to be changed. for the glory of the Koopa Kingdom. And I got a freaking Shy Guy on my ass. Thanks, but I don't swing that way, thank you very much. Okay, now Peach is a bit of an issue. And now it's nighttime. Apparently this was a long-ass race. But it doesn't seem that long. Is time just accelerating in this level? Probably. Get on the road, Bowser. The one I'm worried about is DK. As long as I'm ahead of him, I'm good. Okay, who fired that? That was DK, wasn't it? Excuse me? No. 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 It's not coming down to this. Oh man, this is not good for me. Come on, beat him. Oh, good, I beat DK. But did Peach screw me over from getting the gold? Let's hope not. And 27? Ooh, that was close. Okay, that positioning turned out a lot closer than I wanted it to be. I mean, when it came to like Mushroom and Flower Cup, I was sitting pretty. But man, that was so bad, I only got a D rank. Jeez. I'm glad I got first, but still. That was a pretty poor showing on my part. But you know what? I did get first, so I'm not gonna redo the entire cup just to get a passing grade. Come on now. But anyways, I'm gonna stop the video here. In the next part, I'm gonna do the actual Star Cup. Goodbye, everyone.